13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. And 13 to them niggas serpentize with that dream catcher behind the baby. Did you see them serpentize? Y'all knows I'm a fool with it, right? I know a lot of y'all be missing me and stuff. I be going, kicking the bobo. I try to stay in contact with you on Twitter and stuff like that. You know, my eyes. I got a lot of videos that I haven't been posting in, that I made, but I didn't post it because I guess I got in trouble for it. I don't know. I'm supposed to be on my butt sometimes. Some things I'm supposed to be saying. But check this. You know, I know I talk about a lot of different things, right? But if anybody really understand what I be saying, I'm really building brick by brick with you. You know, I'm helping you build them. I'm getting them stones layer by level, layer by layer. You know, I can go all around the world with different things, right? And I still come back, still everything got a little something I'm saying. And a lot of people think they moved ahead or moved further on, got on their path and thought they gone. I don't need him no more. I don't say nothing about this kind of stuff, you know, because I told you don't follow me, you just be walking beside me. But some people think they can run past me and keep running. And these are the ones that get tripped because they didn't see where the path was going. Because they thought they knew something they didn't. Because they ran into a different kind of room filled with stuff that was an illusion. Because a lot of people still getting off the true message. It's the end of the age, baby. Your Merkaba better be in tight. Your Merkaba is your sham. Your Merkaba, your diamond-like field, your pyramid. You know what I mean? So if you ain't looking at your picture and seeing yourself in your pyramid and your pinagland flips it upside down and that makes your diamond-like form, you should be seeing yourself as like a diamond around you, like that Metatron. That's what you should be seeing yourself. That shows you, you know you got a lot of work to do because your eyes are supposed to be focusing and make different kind of visions out here stuff. That's where you're supposed to be at. But you just getting started. I give you a head start. A lot of people didn't get this though. Well, check this out. I posted a video on Twitter called, I think it's called Going Back to Eden or something like that. Eden is like Eden, back to nature. You know, back to the garden. You know, the planet, where everything like the good book trying to tell you about stuff, getting back to nature. You know, but I go back in a circle to get people because I make you see something about get you out of something like the good book. But then I bring you right back into the law part of the good book. Because all of them go together. Every single book got some good, might got some information in it. That don't mean believe the whole thing of a book. Because, excuse me, you don't know who wrote them books. But when you're dealing with the original information that goes back to ancient Kemet, we had laws here on the planet. The immortals came here and brought laws. Real laws. But a lot of people don't see the laws and they started being lawless. So I'm going to tell you this little story about called Covering Up. You know, just like the video Garden of Eden, it talks about how they have destroyed the land. You look at the land because the land is not covered up. They use the land, they use and abuse the land because they didn't cover the land up. And they steal the land and stuff. And they thought they can be masters of the land. And they didn't understand that everything in nature is covered up. So when the leaves drop from the tree, they covering the ground up and really they're giving nutrients to the planet or the earth, the soil, to live again and create more life. Humans, we got a soul inside of us, so we're covered up with skin of our body. The birds have feathers, so they're covered up. Alligator has that snake, that alligator skin, he's covered up. Some animals have fur, they're covered up. There's nothing but naked on the planet, really. We all covered up. So we got skin that covers our body to keep us moisture inside, keep the soul protected inside. Now, everything has a purpose on the planet and it's designed. It's the beautiful, most, it's the perfect design on the planet. If everybody works together within nature. But humans get so far out of nature, they don't understand nothing about being covered up. So when I speak, when you see me, you always got stuff on my head because I'm always covered up. Because when you keep something covered up, it makes you grow. If you ain't covered up, it dies out. all the moisture leaves out. You're not covered up. All the energy, everything just leaves out your head, just goes all over your head. I told you this in an old video already. But you cover it up, it keeps your energy down, it keeps focusing down on you, and it's making you stronger. It's making your soul grow. That's why you see my hands covered up. That's why my sister's always supposed to have their heads covered up. That's why they go outside in the sun. It's still supposed to be covered up because the sun will pull all the energy out of your ass because we've got a lot of vampire energy vampires right here sucking the life force out of a lot of you. And you always go around the place thinking you all cool to the hat, tucked to the side and stuff, but they still sucking the energy out of that part of your head too. Y'all don't know what y'all don't know how deep it is. I mean, you can go get these little things right here called it's little dome caps or whatever, you know, a little beanie caps or whatever. You can go these things up like $2 at Family Dollar store. My sister went by and said, "Hey, this one little caps." You better say, "Oh, Bobo." That's what I told her. She said, "You serious? Get them all." She said, "Oh," I said, "Yes," because my hair keep getting longer and I be stretching them. So I said, "Get them all." So he brought me a couple of more. But I told her, I said, "You bring me two more. What's the difference of two and buying them all? You want to buy them? Buy them all." You know, because keep them dome caps and keep that energy just under you. So I'm telling y'all, some people got some do-rag. You know, do-rag is a dome cap because for your dome, keep it covered up because it's going to keep moisture inside your head. It keeps energy inside. Goes back down to your soul. Check this out. You know the pineal gland, all part of your body got water in it. The pineal gland gets all your water that goes in your body, goes to your pineal gland. And this beast, yeah, I gotta say that word beast, this beast puts the fluoride in the toothpaste, your water, mouthwash, to destroy your pineal gland. So I just want people to start thinking about, because when I talk about covering up stuff, because this goes back to ancient times when having our heads covered. You know, you look at all kind of old ancient pictures, see the Moors always wrapped up around the head. This is some serious stuff, and y'all don't understand this. You got to start asking yourself, like, why is they putting fluoride in the toothpaste and the water? Ancestors be on my ass, I told you. Why they put toothpaste, they mess with your fluoride gland, which, you know, the pineal is the gateway or stargate, your soul, out. But a lot of people don't think they got a soul, but they think they can do what they want to do still. Like, hey, I can do what I want to do. I don't got to follow no laws. See, these are lawless people out here. Anybody who talk like that, stay away from them people. Anybody talk about not having a spiritual being or higher being or something like that, they ain't got nobody to answer to. Stay away from that person because it's a demon. A demon is the only person out here that don't answer to nothing. They don't give a damn about nothing because they know they're so dead. So the object is to try to keep you trapped here with them. They run good game. They try to tell you everything, like that zeitgeist kind of stuff come. They try to tell you that they ain't those spiritual beings, higher beings. It's you. Try to say, like, you're the so-called create a planet for me. Then I keep asking people to please create a planet for me. Please make some weather change. I know I'm the blood. I know who but bloodline I am. I know I'm the bloodline of Elohims. I don't know, but y'all, I don't know, but the rest of the people. I ain't nobody, but I know my bloodline. And Elohims are Eos. And that's immortals. That's your morals, who gave you your morals on the planet. The laws, my art. Funny, scientists just come out and say, this is what they try to say. The ancient Egyptians had a bartering trading system, something with people on Mars, and they say Mars was Atlantis. See, this is the little man that's here on the planet that he's not covered up, you know. He's still outside himself because he don't believe in a spiritual being. So he still don't believe in higher beings, but he believe in aliens. But Mars is shaped just like ancient Kemen and stuff, the pyramids everywhere, all over America. And you know, it was all energy centers and all contact bases and everything. And you got 52 vortexes on the planet. You got hundreds of pyramids all over the planet. But people don't know this stuff right here. But this little thing on the planet, I gotta tell you, I'm gonna get deep on these demons in a second for y'all. But the scientists that come out bring this information out. Oh, just, God bless the dead. just joking. Because every time a scientist brings some information out, they end up dead. So I'm just joking on that goblin. Now y'all know that. Now y'all know this. I'm just joking. All right. But these same people always talking spirituality stuff and everything like that. But they say they're the gods. but they have no lineage on the planet. So what they're telling y'all is some bullshit information that they're trying to get y'all to go off all a different path. Everybody try to get you to look outside yourself, when the only thing you got to do is look inside yourself. You don't have to run into a church, you don't have to run into a temple, you don't have to run into a mosque, you don't have to run into a synagogue. It's all with inside of you. You got the best body build, the best temple build. All you got to do is stay tuned with nature. Watch how nature changes over, and she don't die. She continues. She continue bringing life. You know, like the human man, the beast. He put diseases out here, then he changed disease up and make them worse. Then you get a disease, then they give you pharmaceutical drugs to focus on that disease. You never get cured from the disease. They give you just a little thing to temporarily help you with that disease, but they don't cure the disease. Now, if you get a person healthy, that disease goes away and never come back. See, but we always focus on the disease. We always focus on the problem. And you can't heal the problem that way. You can't fix the problem by focusing on the problem. On how you fix the problem. It's focusing on yourself and getting healthy where you don't see the problem. Because once you get yourself healthy, that problem goes away. This is why I'm always trying to get you to come back to nature. And everything I talk about is simple. It's steps. And once you see this, you start healing your mind. You heal your mind, you heal your body. You heal your body, you heal your soul. Once you heal your soul, then you're going to see exactly what I've been trying to get you to do and where to go at. See, some people might run with the Morse information and run with it, and then they get stuck. They still ain't got the soul right. Because all this goes together. Following them with them laws, following them rules. All of it go together. You gotta be like that little bubble where you bring inside that bubble that rolls out the heat. You gotta be that. That's that Merkaba, that's that Shem. That's where you at. But a lot of people unlocked the spirituality part because they got caught up in this new age mixture of metaphysical bullshit. And just forgot about the real deal. And they think they're gods or something like that. I don't know what the hell they thinking. When they look at ancient times, you see that China had a woolly headed dude, or what is it, Fiha or something like that. He was a messenger. You had Buddha, you had in India, you had Yala, Zenya, something like that. In Japan, you had Quetzalcoatl, and in Mexico, you had a Christ being over there. In Europe, you had a Christ being over there, so-called Africa, you had Yahshua and also part. You know, so you had all these Christ beings that was on the planet for a real reason, and you got photos of these people, or paintings of these people, statues of these people, so there's really some real Christ beings that came on the planet. But the last 2,000 years, things been twisted up and mixed up, and y'all got flipped upside down. And now nobody believes there was no real messages came on the planet. There was no real messages that incarnated on the planet. Y'all don't believe in this stuff no more. But you believe in aliens. And you believe now that you are gods. And you can do what the hell you want to do. Right? That's what we at out here. People think they're better than everybody. And I be trying to tell you brotherhood, sisterhood all over the planet. Let it go. Can't let it go, you can't grow. You can't heal your mind, you're gonna be out of time. I say, hey, I'm kicking real with you. Y'all don't get it. This look deeper than it. This is deeper than what it is. You know, you watch a seed drop off a tree, or apple seed, whatever, you go to look in nature. Nobody had to put fertilizer on nature, but nature's still growing beautiful. Because everything she let it go, it grows back again. Whatever goes down, gotta feed the planet, keeps growing. But if you ain't got nothing covered up here, this ain't covered up. All your energy going, how you gonna grow? You can't create nothing. You out of time. Only thing you gotta create now is disease, because you cancer. And that's what I told you, you know, my parasitic humans on the planet, and y'all time running out. It's real talk. So start covering these domes up. You know what I mean? Especially you ladies out there, you won't spend as much money running to the beauty salon if you covered up. And then you can let your help do what you want to do inside your house. But no, you got to get all dressed fancy to impress some other woman. Because you hate yourself. I'm trying to be like them. Think about it. It's your boy, the Super Son. Just tell y'all, cover them domes up. You know what I mean? Hey, go look it up.